Hi everybody, I'm Corey Lyford from the Currier Museum of Art, here to share another fun at-home project for you to do with me today. Today we'll be making these painted poppy projects. So to do this project, all you'll need is some paper and some paint. I used acrylic paint, but you can use whatever you have. And then I also added some green and black construction paper to add some paper leaves and a center to my flower, but you can use whatever colors, whatever type of paper you have on hand. You could use something out of a magazine or a newspaper as well if you didn't have construction paper. And then you'll also need scissors and some glue or some tape to attach everything together. So enjoy the time-lapse video of me making this project and check back often for more Currier projects to do from home. Thank you.